sharp right from the off, and they've taken the lead here.
He followed his instincts, he followed the play in, and then he followed watching the ball into the net.
Yeah, a lesson for any schoolboy, just to make sure you follow shots in, that you're in that danger area.
And here they are on the attack. Maybe the cross. Aldo. Here's Paul Pogba.
Promising build-up until that challenge. Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Going forward well. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Ronaldo. Neymar. Mbappe.
Tackle here.
Here's Conte.
Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in.
Conte. Son. Neatly intercepted.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Good punch from the goalkeeper from the cross.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
This could be it. It's Neymar who's in. Goalkeeper. Shot on.
Very good build-up, Alan. Very good goal.
Oh, that's a lovely poacher's goal. Johnny on the spot to tap it home.
So, away we go at 1-1. He's cut that out well, well read. On to Ronaldo. Son. Here's a chance to attack. He went in well. That's a good spot by the defender. It's Salah now. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them.
It's Jamie Vardy.
Pogba. Ronaldo. On to the attack now. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
Comes to get it to feet. He's come rather deep to do that, the main striker.
Moussa Dembele.
Conte. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Son.
Son. Who takes it on and goes for the heart of the opposition. Crosses long towards the back post. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
Pogba.
That's a great interception.
And it's gone out of play there. Kyle Walker. Pogba.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Makes the challenge here. Conte.
Mbappe. Neymar. Now with Ronaldo. Ronaldo! Mohamed Salah.
It's looking good, this move.
Well, he could be in. Gonna try one now. And the goal. Good goal to take the lead here.
How about that goal for sheer class?
The keeper's pulled off a really good save, but that's when he needs the help of his defenders.
Off we go again, 2-1.
The referee has indicated
we've got two added minutes. That's been signalled now.
Added time.
And Ronaldo. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Well, that is half time, and we've reached it at 2-1. Not often, Alan, do you see one. So the referee's happy, the players are in position, the second half gets underway. Pogba. Well, this attack could have been a menace to it. Pogba. Ronaldo. Ronaldo. Mbappe. And there's the cutback. Mbappe. Vidal. On to Mbappe. Gets his foot in there. And he gives it back to him. Guiding it through the defenders. Son. Well read by the goalkeeper. They do hate being chipped, keepers, don't they?
They do, and he did anticipate it and collected it comfortably in the end.
And Ronaldo. There's some potential in this move. Moussa Dembele. It's Salah now. Guiding it through. Son. Neymar.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Good forward play from them. Neatly intercepted.
Onto the ball here, Desai.
Arturo Vidal.
Here's Desai.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Pogba.
They could pose some danger now. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
I'll get a free kick for that.
Now Bailly. Mbappe. With Ronaldo. Ronaldo!
Straight forward for Petacek.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Ronaldo. And they've cut it out. He's looking for the cross.
David Alaba.
Pogba.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Onto the ball here, Desai.
That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. played forward. A bit of menace in this attack. What an opportunity if he picks out the right man. That's a wonderful tackle.
Moussa Dembele.
Song. Song. Off the post.
Vidal. Could be dangerous.
Neymar. Keeper has reached it and rescued his side.
Referee's given a corner.
Corner played into the middle. It's a good leap.
The header too high.
Yeah, unlucky. Give him another chance. I think he'll tuck that away.
Cut out. Dembele. Song.
Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
I've got to say, he landed really heavily on his shoulder there and looks like he's in severe pain. But he looks less concerned than the bench, who are worried about him. I think he'll stay on.
Jeff, thank you. Cristiano Ronaldo! Delightful touch to score the goal.
He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
Well, it's level again in the match. What a roller coaster ride it's been.
Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Well, they're in a good position here. Shots on here.
Goal number three here, and it's a perfect day for the player.
Well, they've got this late goal, and the opposition really are crestfallen. That could be the moment of the match.
Well, everybody knows it's late in the day here, and not much time to come back.
Well, plenty of goals here today, 3-2. Good play until they got that challenge in. Dybala. They've got the ball back by that interception. The noise levels have gone up even more, and the scenario remains the same. The one goal lead. The goalkeeper, it's his ball. Little headed pass then, and a shrewd one. Return pass. It's a good-looking attack, this one. It might be to level it up now. Son! And the goalkeeper, with a textbook save, keeps the ball in his grasp. Sterling. On the attack here. Neymar waiting at the far post for a cross. final whistle.
Well, Cristiano Ronaldo, your thoughts on his performance today, Alan?
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref, a hat-trick, and that's to be treasured by any player.
It's a big win in a big game, a new rivalry here, strong start for the club, 3 points.
Well, that might just be a very important victory in terms of their morale, you know, over the next few weeks, the next few games.
With Arturo Vidal in the centre of the park. Cristiano Ronaldo plays.
Got to be. And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Mohamed Salah. Backwards. Song. And the goalkeeper got across to it.